Heyo everybody, XCI here for a Let's Play of Dragon Age Origins Awakening. We are in Amaranthine, trying to clear out some Darkspawn that have invaded. We got a little buddy here, an architect, Darkspawn disciple. I don't know what my Ogryn, Sigryn, and Anders are doing back there. At the same time, I believe the Vigil's Keep is being attacked right now by the Mother's Darkspawn army. Who knows how they're faring, but I've left some good people behind. I don't know if this game's going to allow me to flip back to them like it did with Denerim so that I can take them over and attack and whatnot. But I'm hoping for the best. I'm hoping for the best. Broken crate over there. Where are you guys going? Again, why are my... What are these guys appearing? Why are my guys not with me?
Very well.
What the hell are they fighting right now, man? Oh, I think there was definitely... Oh god, something feels like it's wrong. Something feels like it's breaking. Yeah, we're good, right, guys? Okay, we got some shrieks. We got some shrieks. No problem. Here, hold on. Let me do some Guardian Shield. I think this is just around me. Personal. Yep, that's not what I wanted. I want to do Fortifying Presence. There we go. Okay, now go nuts, guys. Here. Boom. What are you fighting? You're good in here. Good. Let's take you over. You're fine there. Let's keep going. Genlock, you're dead. Oh, a shriek on our ass. Take that out for me, please. There we go. Does he have... I forget. Yeah, these things right here. Here, put that on that guy. Ogryn's still killing something in here, though. Do we get you guys as like more fighters while we go, or how are we doing this? Another fight just started, but I'm coming back for loot. I don't know if I need it. I'm gonna take it. Oh, that's why I want it. What are you attacking? What the fuck?
As quickly as I can.
Oopsie daisy. Oh, thank God. I was moving Anders at least, so I moved him away from that mess. Wow, and none of them are really in danger. Like,
I am armed.
Really?
This is my favorite part.
Someone is up there. Are they? Is it. Now, where are you going? Like, I feel like something's not right now. These guys are not moving in sync with me. Okay, here. Let's. Everybody over here. Everybody back. I don't care if there's something dying. Let's just relax. Let's do this together. I feel like these guys moved over here and then stopped. Why? Oh, they're defending the opening. Okay. See, but again, see what's going on with this lag, man. Do you guys just protect the area that I save you from? Oh, those guys didn't make it. Oh, there's a freaking Darkspawn in here still, man. Genlock Shadow. What the hell is a Genlock Shadow? Is a Genlock dead? I don't even know what I was trying to say. I don't know. Here, let's take whatever's in this sack here. Just on pause. Holy shit, what is happening right now? Oh, we can do this, no problem. Let's go Ogre attack, Anders, and let's go with, no, I don't want to attack the, like, a major thing, because I don't want to hurt anybody else. Paralyzed, right. Ogryn, don't run backwards, man. Run forward. I feel like there's a sinking issue. I feel like maybe I have to... Reload? I don't know. I didn't really save, so I'm not going to. I should save now, right? Can I save right now? Thank God, I can. Okay, let's get one save in. Okay. I don't know what you're trying to say to me here, game. Oh, we have a Grand Commander. We have, like, that's a yellow on our side.
It is begun.
Shoot, is there stuff in, like, the Chantry and stuff? Yeah, let's check down. Oh, shit, there's stuff down there, too. No, hold on. Anything up here? I know, I see you down there. I know. Oh, I should check the chantry here. Let's help these guys out first. Just in case it makes a difference. I don't know if it does, but I don't know why I'm using this arrow on a guy who's almost dead, but... Oh, talk.
Warden Commander, we've received word of another wave of Darkspawn approaching the city. They will be here within a day.
Within a day. Then we must prepare. What do you suggest? Then they will fall before my might.
It's good that you're on our side, then. Most of the survivors have taken refuge in the Chantry.
Oh.
The militia has set up a base of operations there.
Uh-huh.
You can rest and resupply there.
Great.
In the meantime, my men and I will search for more survivors.
Great. See? That's how it's done. No problem. Everything will be fine. Flip me back to Vigil's Keep. Let's take a break. Okay. Don't crash. Or not. Let's just be in the chantry. Ooh, let's get away from that bed, guys. We're going to be rolling around with itches all night. We have a great sword and money. Again, don't know if any of this means anything. I guess... So is this our, Vigil's Keep equivalent?
Warden, Commander, damn. Come quickly. The Darkspawn is still breaking through.
Damn, full on. Are the gates not shut? Breaking through where? Calm down and explain yourself. Breaking through where?
The inn. They're coming from the inn somehow.
The smugglers pass. Why would they be at the inn? I'm heading to the inn. You stay here. Well, they must have taken rooms there. Don't be a snarky bitch right now, because I think that must be what that line means. I'm heading there right now. Stay
Make
here.
God bless you, Warden Commander.
This is Xander at his finest at this point. If they're going to die, they're going to die. They're going to die in action. Do you have something to say in this final hour?
Have you delivered your annual tithe?
Fuck
to
you!
Chantry. May be overdue. Okay.
This is why I wanted to bring Nathaniel, to pick crap like this. What a bitch. What's wrong with you, commoner?
The warden's taking over Vigil's Keep is bad news.
What? Bitch, how do you think I'm here? Well, I'm getting very vulgar. I'm getting very defensive. I can sense it. Oh, yeah, there's... Glassrick. Why does that name sound familiar? What's this? Why can I... Why? How do I get in there? How do I grab that sparkling thing? Ooh, pile of books. Oh, there's a door. Awkward. Manuscript copy. The title is Antivan, or maybe Navarin. What is it? Okay, so I stole some books to sell. This is what you're going to give me right now. There's a wooden crate here. Let me just take one. Just take it, because it's the chance. They want teeth right now. They want teeth right now. Their city is under attack. I mean, that's partially... Oh, there's a cabinet. I'm going to take your cabinet shit, too. God damn it. This is why I need a Nathaniel at my side. So yeah, as a player, I'm kind of I'm making those comments because it's I think from a story perspective, they probably should have done something about that. I'll be right back. Right. I guess I could have done the whole rune thing that I talked about a couple episodes ago, because I remember this because I just edited it a couple days ago. So my bad. The whole thing getting more constitution into the characters. I don't think it matters. And we're going to probably not do it anymore, because as far as I can tell, I guess I'd only get the Vigil stuff if I chose to defend the Vigil's Keep or return to the Vigil's Keep. Probably. Oh, I couldn't have decided to just defend it because, oh, good, great. Dragon Age just crashed. I knew there was something going on, guys. Good thing I saved it halfway through. I'll be back and I'll continue my thought later. So what I was saying is that they should have removed that script from her lines as soon as you got to this point, sort of thing, because it sort of unimmerses you in the scenario. Let's see if this crashes again. Nah, I think it was just something happened on the whole stuff that was lagging or whatever. I think that was the sign. Things are gonna go south. We have two yellow guys. Okay, we have a ranged guy, which is gonna mess us up. Always happens. So I'm gonna put the two runners at this guy right now. Anders, you're gonna die if you don't take care of yourself, because of course you're getting targeted. Oh my god. Okay, let's just keep going with this. Okay, no problem. We have tons of healing potions. What? Oh god, he's dying. Okay. Is it the sniper that's hitting me? Jesus, man. These guys haven't even gotten to him yet. God, even Xander's, like, at risk right now. Holy shit.
Yes!
He'll die right here. He'll die right here. He'll die right here. He's done. He's done. Jesus. Whew. All right, Anders. Let's level you up. Let's go willpower for some more stamina. Oh, and we're going to go straight in here, huh? Okay, so let's go... What's this one? Time Spiral. Perception of Time. Resetting the cooldowns on all spells. Holy shit. Oh, that nature stuff is pretty cool. I haven't used it with him, but... Oh, he does replace Velina pretty much if I take that. Because Yeah, you know what? I mean, this one's pretty cool. This Time Spiral. I feel like that's sort of blood magey. Isn't the whole thing with like time and resurrection is the two things you don't do or that you can't do or that takes, I don't know. But I'm going to do Nature's Vengeance. Because I don't move him anyways. Yeah. Let me just make sure that's not a legit level. It is a legit level. So let's do Strength 2. I'll explain why in a sec, because I don't know where to put my points, like where else I can put them, right? So what I'm going to do with them instead, sure, dexterity, is I can still, let's go with stamina, these, because I can take second wind. So I mean, these get high, too high in strength, but at least that allows me to use some of these points, because I don't know what else to use them on. I don't really need any of these. Do they give any other bonuses? I'm never going to use them, so I guess disengage is pretty good. Nah, I don't have any other use for anything, so that's it. Oops. Let's take that guy's stuff. Why am I not healing? Why my guy is not... There we go. Okay. What did this guy have? Good lord. Not a special weapon, so... Oh, sniper. Not this time. Hey, you want to go up against the sniper? You want to do this? And Anders, I'm going to need your help here. Let's do... Just buff me with one of these. It's probably going to come late. But... And then you two, move in here now. Why can't I... Oh, I can shift click. It's the first time I try that.
Sure.
Like, shift click, like, to get more more characters. There we go. Let's move these two guys. Xander, come on. Don't embarrass us right now. Just letting the sand. I'll just wait. Xander, it's all up to you. Can I break this down and go down there? Is there something we got to deal with? No, we're going to go straight into the tavern. Okay, great. Oh, no, maybe not. Childers? Sure, let's do this next. Ogryn, please rush in there. Go. Go, buddy, go. Do you have your taunt on? Yeah, this should probably be on. Oh, yeah. And then I have something that I like turning on, except when I'm talking with people, because that's... It's really silly. It was the shield or something. This one right here. Let's keep that on from now on there, Xander. Anders, because, geez. It took a lot of damage on that. That last sniper. That didn't work. There we go. I'm going to focus on Anders for a sec here. Okay, there's still more coming. Still more coming. Nope, wrong one. Holy shit. Okay, no problem. You know what, though? This is when it's actually fine to do this. No, oh, I have something for you guys. Here. Where's his, Oh, what's this impact one again? Blow from the character's 72-handed generates a small shockwave that damages enemies nearby targets. Okay, that's not the one I want. There we go. Reaving Storm. There we go. Reaving Storm on you. For you, I want you to start doing whirlwind attacks. And they are going to get destroyed now. That's fine. Are we still killing shit? Is that... Here, Anders, do me a favor here and heal our good buddy Ogryn. There we go. Phew. Yeah, let's just walk through this. Who cares? Let's check what's out here. They're trying to railroad us, but my curiosity. Yeah, okay. So they railroad. They close these areas off to make sure that all we can do is this next part. Also, something I like about Awakening, they just move you along. Move you along to the next things. I figured there was going to be more to this thing. But, okay. We have a Disciple General. Hey, where did my Disciple go? Damn it. He owed me his loyalty. I'm going to throw everything on this and let's not go offensive right now. Let's freeze this guy. You're going to go into archery mode, so you're going to get killed. You're going to go into archery mode. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Fine. You take this guy. Sigurd will take this guy. God damn it. Take that guy, fine. Sigrun will take this guy. God damn it. Twin strikes, go. Everyone's got an action, fulfill it. Let that childer go where he's gonna go. He's frozen. So at that point, I can do a couple more crit options here. Come on, Anders, you can do better than this. Actually, oh my god, my toolbar is not big enough to put the nature stuff on it. Okay. So, that's why I never use it with this guy, is it's not on my bar, so I don't see it, and so I don't use it. I never use Mind Blast. What can I remove from my bar right now? Right now, real quick. Screw it. Mind Blast is gone. Let's try to play around with this other nature stuff. Because the great thing with this nature spell is I really just need the sustained activate... No, I have to activate 3 powers. There's this nature one. I don't really do this weakness thing either, so that can go. And paralyze I do use. Walking bomb is cool, but I never use it, so that's gone. And I'm going to go nature's vengeance instead. There we go. Let's do that. That way if anything comes near Anders or me, he's going to damage them and he's going to heal himself, I think. Something like that? Yeah, everyone... Oh, no. I see what you guys did there. Hold on, let me go back to Anders. Did you kill... Who killed that other... The little dude? I guess you did. Okay, well, sorry, Anders, for doing this to you, but you gotta... Yeah, let the AI go. I'm just gonna come and check in here. That sounds horrible, man. It's fine though, it's just these little whack jobs. This is the worst place for an Anders. Back it up. Is he dead? He is dead. He's dead. He's not dead. Here, let's do one of these. Sorry. Oopsie daisy. Sorry, Ogryn. It'll be fine. Sorry, Ogryn. Okay.
I shall do it.
What's this? Enduring Faith. 15 defense, 20 cold resistance, plus 1 stamina regen. Got some bombs and stuff I can use, actually. I don't use them. Oh, I know what else I'm going to do. I actually put all the arrows inside my backpack so that I could actually interrupt spellcasting, arrows of faith, nature damage, so I could just use these. Let's go with the most powerful ones. Screw it. 3. Done. Let's waste those ones. And... Are we... Nothing else here. So we're going to go up in here.
It shall be done.
Lesser health. And go. It's probably going to be a massive fight down here. So if there's a spellcaster, I have interrupt spellcasting arrows, which I did totally forget about. Holy shit. I think I sense their trap. Ooh. I need to stop this guy. So, oh god, just back. Because I was down. I was like, why can't I just get up? Get up. Here, everyone into the hallway. There we go. Anders, you know what's up. You know what's up. War Mage time, buddy. You're going to get into this mode. Here, while that's going on, though, you're going to... I'll let them do what they're going to do, but you in particular need to do this one here. I had a better one. This. Nope. What? Got this one. There we go. Let's do that here. Probably Sigrun and Ogryn are going to get that. But let's do this. Boom. Let's do Nature's Vengeance. Boom. Let's do Thorn Blades. Boom. There goes Sigrun and Ogryn. You sure you guys want to go up against that guy? Oh, actually, here, Sigrun, I trust you. You know what, though? I trust you more if Ogryn's in there first. Hold on, hold on. Let's get a flank action with Sigrun. I'm going to lose the benefit off of... Yeah, right there. Right there. Here, right there. Done. Sayonara. Something is hitting Anders. Could be me. Might be me. Is it my arrows? I don't know what's hitting you there, buddy. Are your own spell damaging you right now? Oh, I see. They probably got something cast on us. Okay, well, no problem. We're not gonna worry about that right now. Let's kill this guy. Nah, it's probably my arrows. I see them coming. Okay, no problem. I thought that was gonna be a lot harder. This guy right here. What do we have? Flemeth's Broomstick, huh? Elemental's Grasp. Holy smokes. Woo! Once again, Anders, you win. Flemeth's Broomstick. Oh, it's weaker. Spell Power. Oh, it's weak. Mine's better. But I like that he has Flemeth's Broomstick. That's sort of... That's interesting. Hold on. Let's go back to Anders. And I might have... Yeah, man. It's all just damage? Well, he does a lot more electricity, but he'll be able to get... He does cold and electricity, plus 10, plus 10. Okay. He doesn't really do... nature. There we go. There, that's... In general, it's higher. And the armor is the same. So let's keep that. Let's check weapons. Okay, nothing dropped. Nothing new dropped, so... And of course it's locked. I don't know why I did a random check on Sigrun there. It's like, do I have points? They would show me a plus there for like raising her level, in which case, oops, I would have raised lockpicking. What could I be missing out on? It's endgame. What does it matter? So if I ran into the room, this would have actually... Probably would have been harder because more things would have come at me. That makes sense now. I saw something over here. Pile of books. Please give me something for my codex. I have two missing entries. And of course, nothing to offer. Watch it have been in these crates that I can't open. The completist in me, my heart is breaking. Yeah. They don't stand a chance. Okay, let's get this guy right here. Anything in here? No, normal gloves. Okay. And why am I still... Do they keep coming? Am I getting experience for all these guys? Do they keep coming? Hold on, let's go. Let's push through. I'm gonna try some. Because, I'm saying this because... I still have levels to go, but it's really if I could get her, or she still has quite a bit of leveling to do. Maybe they were in the tunnel. Do they keep coming? Well, this is escalating. This is escalating very quickly. Let's do that right there. Not escalating in a way that scares me yet. I am going to see why. Was it just like triggering because I kept pushing a little further? So if you like push really hard into there, everything sort of hits you. You end up getting hit with like 10 spawns. I don't know, but that seems like that was it. Ends with the screeches. What did I end up calling them at one point? In the comments, I totally forgot their name. Sure. Okay, another one of these guys, huh? Let's go with... I'm going to go arrow time now. I'm going to buy these guys time to get up there. Because my problem has been... Shit. Messed this up. Hold on. Has been I can't even get to the sniper in time. And he's buffing himself up, too. You know what? I got something for that buffing action. Let's just turn that off. Ogryn, you know what to do. Actually, I want you to... Ooh, no. That's the wrong one. Actually, all of these are like movement. Like, I have to be in there doing movement stuff here. So let's just go standard. And then you're going to go in there as well. You're stuck. Oh, you're in one of those things. Great. Here. Anders, you're going to do a regen. Wait a minute. I'm not a Templar anymore. That's right. Yeah, let's... What's going on here? No, stop. This right here. Pop. Okay. Now that you're over here by him... Now I want you to do the Reaving Storm.
Ready and waiting.
Okay, I'm just going to control her right now because I feel like... Oh, shit, the hell? Oh, boy. I think someone's going to die here. What is this thing again? Is this a repulsion one? I need... Ogryn is just spinning out of control right now. Sigryn, I need you to commit right now. Oh, boy. Okay. Xander is going to... I don't think I can... Oh, boy. I'm going to do this one. I need to get Anders the hell out of here.
What needs killing?
Fuck. Nature it. I need to kill... Fuck. I need to kill... I can't have two reds and an armored ogre alpha? Mm-mm. Probably going to see a wipe here. I need to get into flank. I need her to finish this quickly, so I'm going to kick her into... hold on. No, hold on. I'm going to do the whole speed up and then whirlwind, right? It's like this one. Oh my god, I don't even know if people are dying. I need her to just set this off real quick. Just you go on that sequence of crap. Ogryn, you're going to... You have to take ownership of this guy, man. Killing, shot. Let me make sure I'm in the right guy here.
I am ready.
This probably hurts my guys, but I need. Oh my god. I can't do anything with him, which means he's probably stuck in something. So I can't heal him with potions. Is the other guy gone? He's gone. Sigryn, I need you. That's why I brought you along, Sigryn. Get up. How's everyone doing? Ogryn. Ogryn can't drink anything. Why can't I do anything with Ogryn? Because he's in that power. Oh my god. That might have compromised me. Oh my god, that might have compromised me a little bit. That's okay. Let's go Onslaught. That's it. Here it is. These two dwarves are just gonna ruin this guy. Ruin him. Oh shit, did he just mule kick me? I think he just mule kicked me. Xander. I don't know, second breath it. You. Do you have second breath? Yes. Second breath it. Get your strength back. You're going to do some stamina. There we go. Oh my god. She's not going to be able to take this. Mark him. Oh shit. Right here. Stone. Endure hardship. Pain already dead. Legionnaire's health is unaffected. Damage depletes. Damage dead. Okay. So. Becomes immune to damage. And knockdown effects for moderate time. Boom. Don't mark him. Become immune to damage for a moderate amount of time. Take a major potion. Go. Now. Get in there. I got this. We're gonna fortify it up. Fortify it up. Okay. Anders. Give him a buff. I got this. Oh shit. Fucking mule kicking bitch. Okay. Right here. And this. What is this again? Weak points. Yeah, go. Weak points. You're doing good. You got it. Okay. Holy shit.
Commander, the Darkspawn are retreating.
How does it keep fair? And the survivors? But the mother still lives. Good, let's get back. Good, let's hope they don't come back. But the mother... He'd be worried about this, but he has a little bit... He's got a lot of faith in his Grey Wardens and his keep. And I gotta believe in that before I head back there. And he would ask about the survivors, because that's why he stayed.
They are being tended to. By the Maker's mercy, only a few were infected by the Darkspawn. The Architect's messenger has given us directions to the Mother's lair. We must pursue her.
I will see to her. What about the Architect? Could the messenger be lying? What does this guy know about the Architect?
The messenger said the Architect also planned to kill the Mother. I do not know what to make of that.
Me neither, but this is what I mean about... Especially like the Xander character, like... He can be impulsive and irrational, and he hates the Darkspawn as much as any... Especially Grey Warden should hate a Darkspawn. But that Xander has always been about, don't just rush. If you can find an ally somewhere, think before you do something, because you could make allies out of people you think are enemies. Whether that's a Morgan, it could have been a Flemeth, but I don't know, play that one a little bit off. And I do, even in character, Xander does sometimes think about the day he killed Flemeth for Morgan. And he does wonder, I think in character, he would wonder, like, was that the right move? Did he get played? And was Flemeth who she says she was? Like, did she want to die to push through the whole Dark Seed thing or whatever the thing you might want to call that, that Lark Dark Ritual thing? So... I would make that part of his, like, yeah, head, the head, the, yeah. Okay, so... Then let us take the fight to the Mother. Mother, Architect, both are monsters. Both must die. Both are probably monsters. Both probably don't have to die. And I'm gonna see it through. I'm gonna be open-minded right till the end. I need to know what the hell he was doing. Doesn't matter. We'll deal with that when it happens. I will set out soon. Okay, so I will... Let us take the fight to the
Commander,
Mother.
Commander, what should we do with the messenger?
I guess he fought. He stayed and fought. Let him go.
It shall be as you say. Make her watch over you, Commander.
He has to believe if the Architect's Darkspawn were killing the Mother's Darkspawns. Amarantha's last hope. Sigrun disapproves. For letting him go, maybe? Codex upgrade. Armored Ogre. Yeah! Only have one left. It's probably in that last fight. The Darkspawn scavenged their armor from the deep roads, from lost thags, and from battlefields where vast armies once clashed. Typically, only Herlocks, Shrieks, and Genlocks wear any such protection, ogres being far too large for conventional armor. But occasionally, the Legion encounters ogres wearing crude patchworks of breastplates and shields threaded together with rope and wire. While better than nothing, there are many vulnerable gaps in the assemblage. Thanks to the ancestors that the Darkspawn and their ghouls make such lousy craftsmen. Kardal, Legionnaire of the Dead. I was thinking, like, why couldn't they just take apart one of the armored golems and then cobble something together with that? Holy sorry, Sigrun. Hey, man, I don't fully like it either, but I do need to know why they're against each other, and can we use that to our advantage? What is this? Lamppost in Winter. Rapid aim, fire resistance, spell power, cold damage. Not better than what I have. Holy crap, there are a lot of mage things that get dropped. There's the weaponsmith, so I'm guessing we can do a final prep here.
Where's the Maker?
Ooh, can I talk to anybody else? See what you guys feel about all this? Enchanter. Oh, Enchanter. Yeah, I wanted to raise all those. It's true, but it's okay. I'm going to sell my stuff here, be right back. Okay, wrap that up, and I think we're out of here.
The city is saved.
Yes, it is. Remember who saved it, because I put a lot at risk here. What is this? I want to go back over... Holy shit. What does that skull mean? Fortifications have stood here since the time of the bar. Fuck you, game. Lair of the Mother. Deep within the halls, that border of the Faravel Plains is an ancient graveyard where dragons once came to die. A younger generation of the winged beasts has turned the region dangerous yet again. So I'm gonna enter the land of dragons. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Really? You're gonna interrupt the end of the game with one of these boards? With one of these boards? Okay, well, there's an emissary. This looks like a time for a winter storm for all of you to feel. I don't know, everyone else do whatever. I'm really gonna concentrate on Anders right now, taking out this mess. There we go. I want enough stupid like mess happening in here. Where are you going? Okay. That's okay. It sort of defends you. Is anyone in danger? Sigrun. Sigrun is in danger. There we go. Oh damn, you're still going. Good for you, emissary. Sigrun, let's start wasting these potions. Let's leave Anders to his thing. Oh shit. Oh shit, this could be bad. I walked into my own storm. Oh shit, I got people all around me. Oh, I'm gonna run now. Excuse me. I don't like. Hiya. 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 God, I'll go to hell. And you there, die. Getting out wrong. It's a random encounter. There's nothing to this. Okay. Oh, she got one of those off on me, did she? It was a she, right? I think it was a she. I've never heard that sound before. The ching, ching. Huh. All right. Well. Way to pull me out of a really shitty thinking there, game. Maybe it was for the best. Because I'm... let's not walk in that. Pile of trash. Chest. I can't say I've ever seen... I don't think I've ever seen a pile of... Well, it's got a mundane item in it. I don't think so. Might not remember properly, but... Pile of trash. I'm almost certain I've never seen a pile of trash. Is this part of the... No. So something mundane and... unmeaningful. One last random encounter. Friend game, huh? Just had to get it out of the way. Oh my gosh, I got people leveling here and I'm pushing this on. Then it's gonna start a battle. Then I won't be able to level them. Oh boy. I'm not thinking right now. I'm sort of dragon bone waste. Okay, we got some time here. No one do anything. We're good. Nothing's happening. I'm tabbing. Okay, we're going to end this game here. Anders is taking lead. Don't do that. Until we get in a fight, let's not do that. Okay, fine. Xander is taking lead. I'm going to just do an autosave. There we go. Everyone behind me for the screenshot. For the end roll call. I do want to level them. Let's do that at the end of the episode too. Right? Why not? So we can just start clean in the next episode. I have an opportunity here. It probably doesn't matter. If she's got something better, maybe I just say screw it. You guys can let me know what I'm missing along the way. That'll be just fine for me. I do like the fact that she's a rogue that just goes in there and smashes things. So let's keep going with that. I went with poison making, did I? I should have done survival. Because I'm never going to put... But at least I'd get the perception stuff here from here. And I'm not going to get that. Oh, yeah, no, I can get it. I can get it. I got 1 point left over, and there's nothing else I really... That's really creepy music. That's really unnerving. Actually, there is nothing else. I really want to get her. So, looks like you're going to be able to pick very simple locks, which is probably going to be extremely rare at endgame. And for you, my friend, I'm going to get you up in Constitution. And drawing them away from their current targets and towards the warrior. So, like, super taunt. I like the super taunt on Ogryn. He seems like the guy who'd put himself at risk like that. Like, yeah. I think RP-wise, I like the sounds of that. Anders, 3 points. I know I need something like 61 or 62 with you, so let's do that and that. Let's go next. God damn, this music. Go to hell. And then let's bring up your hit points. Oh, I was starting to bring them up. It doesn't matter. Time spiral. Very tempting. Oh, right. That's right. Because now I'm in one spot. And Battle Mage might actually make sense. So create a field of draining life energy. Yep, so he starts draining energy around him. Yeah, so he's going to do Battle Mage all the way up. Whatever I can pull off. And you got a level. So let's go. I need willpower for the Spirit Warrior stuff. So let's start bringing up willpower. And I'm still left with... nothing. So unless I want to get this, but I'm not going to make it to that level anyway, so that's it. Okay, guys. Okay, I don't know how close I am to the end, but it's feeling pretty bleak for me now that I saw Skull over the keep. I'm not... maybe it's the player in me. The player in me is feeling a little hurt. I feel like I probably wouldn't take back the action, but I'm not feeling good about the outcome of what that means. So, next episode we'll find out one way or the other. I'm going to take out this mother, and then hopefully we can still play out. I'm hoping there's something where you play out Vigil's Keep, and you play like the three characters, and you figure out like the defense of that, and they actually take off somewhere else, and... they're waiting for you when this thing ends. And then you come together and there's like a B team. I hope that's what happens. I don't know. I'm okay either way. The story is pretty cool. Don't forget to explore, engage, and inspire, folks. Peace. I have to be abrupt sometimes with myself or I'm never going to sign off. Later, everybody.